of description on those these days? Titan shards are open to legendary slabs. Nah, that's just the same as it always was, I think. So yeah, the blue bar is FP, which is probably magic points or something. Now here we go. So, oh good, they've kept the required souls to level up. That's very useful. Hit points and frost resistance. Attunement is FUP. And attunement slots. So they're simplifying by the looks of things. Stamina, lightning and bleed, vitality, and it, okay, so that's separated out. Oh, excuse me. I think Dark Souls 2 did that as well, from memory. It's been a while since I played that. Strength, obviously. Dex, obviously. Reduces spell casting time and damage taken falling. Intelligence, sorceries, and pyromancies. Pyromancy is affected by both faith and intelligence. Faith is for miracles and pyromancies, and dark defense. And luck is item discovery, which is the same as it was in Demon Souls. So FUP is spells and skills. That's what I thought. I don't know what skills are though. Stamina. Poise, none, obviously. Attack power. Right, you have three slots, okay. Why are we... Thank you for actually going. And that's all fine. Whatever. Alright. I think I'm going to go and get my Estus back. Before I keep going. There's that other guy there too. For you. This might be a boss fight. Or it might not. There's a lot of bloodstains. Around before I approach that. I think I'm probably going to have to kill him to open that door. On. Are you Dex Gundyr? Oh shit! Right, that's one too. Oh, they got some reach on that! Got me with that again. Oh, that was way too early. Right? Oh, Ah, you don't. You were waiting for that, you prick. Go. Probably should have equipped fire bombs. Minimal protection at the cost of moderate humiliation. Hang on, what was that? Without lowering your guard, strike the enemy with the shield to knock them back or stagger them. Well, it works well equipped in the hand. Yeah, but it's so slow. Oh, and it appears to have used my magic points. It does bugger all, so I don't think I'll bother doing that. Something, finally. Can't see a fucking thing. That really didn't do a whole lot of damage to him anyway. Every time. Oh shit, I haven't seen that move before. Do that tech. Yeah. that? Look at the Tyrannosaurus made out of licorice. Yeah. These are all new messages. I don't expect them. And my HUD's changed. I don't know how to level up. What was this? Thrust in shrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. Oh! That's the sword that makes the bonfire. Cannot be equipped as a weapon. It's a key, obviously. Thrust into the shrine bonfire to restore its power and enable travel between bonfires. This sword is only bequeathed to chosen ash, as judged by the Iudax, who awaits the arrival of ash as a scabbard. Okay. That clarifies everything. Yeah, now I can open this door. Hi. Are there any gestures? Yes, there are. And do we have the... rest. That's what that is. Okay. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I'll take that. Can I? Oh, he blocks with that. But he hits with that. Yeah. Does holding triangle dual wield like it did in... No. Just, well, it might. Actually. That's what it did in Dark Souls 2 if the weapon types were incompatible. It would dual wield, two-hand the left weapon. Hello, yes, you're an enemy. Possibly I might want the shield for you, actually. Mr. Spearman. Oh, you're not dead. Shitty son of a bitch. How about you? Yes, you're an enemy as well. Homeward bones. Well, bone. Singular. Do we have the ragdolls back? Yeah, the ragdoll.